And it's something that you've...
What we're trying to do now is to verify those urban refugees. We want to know precisely how many there are.
But when it comes to urban, so which is now the host community, are the refugees mapped? How many refugees are in Ol Kampala, in Nigeria, in Namuongo, in where? So which institution now receives the 30%? Is it being given? Like, for example, those who are supporting refugees in the health sector. So is the 30% from donors, which is going to, which is supposed to go to host communities, is it going to LC3? Is it going to the municipalities?
I think the best way to manage refugees is by encouraging them to go to the settlements, those who can manage, because we are going to develop very good resources in the different districts, the 12 districts that are supporting refugees. So we are working in that direction.
Launched and handed to the government of Uganda to inform our policy making process. Thank you.